Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. Lord, they were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Drunk driver. Wrong side of the road. They're dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Thank you.
last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go.
أنني لست من مؤيديه.
يا كذاب، لقد رأيتك بنفسي. أنت ميؤوس منه. عارا سنكون سعداء للتخلص
منه. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. Here.
cathedral.
There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
تغلب علينا؟
يعتقدون أنها ستسحرنا بجمالها.
you
cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. Did the job for me. Easy. You look wounded. I just want to help you. I'm gonna come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
just gonna die if I don't help them.
تيهر ماشي من جديد رجلي لما أود أحس بالألم ساحرة أنت ساحرة كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك
Sorry I don't understand a word you're saying
سالم
Your name is Salim
سالم
Jody I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
أتكون مسلحة.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay. I'm all right.
We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. Towers over there.
هل تريدين الذهاب إلى هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استيعابك إن شئتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
قتلهوني. تعالي يا تلاقي لفك.
No choice. We're going straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Quick! Help me!
حقا أنت ساحرة.
لن أذهب. سننتظر هنا طوال اليوم.
أنت تعرف الأوامر.
Get rid of
him. سوف ننتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت بالانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلا للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد.
Take it slow, Aiden. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Thank you. انهم يختبئون هناك.
ساكون الاول من يفعل ذلك.
لا ننسحب من هنا.
طيب لم أزب بأي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. أستطيع مساعدتك.
Sorry, but you can't come with me. Really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حظ انقذت حياتي. لن انسى فعلك هذا ابدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. That's it. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal. Item. That's Jamal.
You won't be able to get close to him.
You're gonna have to do it.
ونطارد المتمردين ثم نقوم باستعادة النظام.
أنا متأكد أن المناطق الجنوبية ستقف في صالحنا. عندما يقلقني هي المناطق الشمالية.
يجب أن نرسل مبعوثين إلى هناك لتحريض السكان على الثورة. لقد نجحنا في الانتخابات، لذا لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة مع السكان.
أنا أخشى ألا تقف الولايات المتحدة في صالحنا أبداً. إنها كانت على علاقة ممتازة مع الرئيس السابق، ولا يمكن أن تسمح لجمال أبداً أن يأخذ مكانك.
أنا لا يهمني رأي أمريكا حتى أخذ الحكم في بلدي.
كيف لا يهمك؟
ولا تنسى يا جمال أن هناك انقسامات بين المنطقتين الشمالية والجنوبية في داخل بلادنا. كيف يمكن أن تتجاهل ذلك؟
لهذا نعمل على توحيد البلاد ونطرد المتمردين ونعلو الثورة في البلاد ثم نقوم باستعادة النظام.
أنا الجيش الموجود في الجبهة الشمالية أن ننقله إلى الجبهة الجنوبية.
لا تسمع كلامه يا جمال، أرجوك لا تسمع كلامه. لا يمكن أن تنقل الجيش وتترك منطقة فارغة. المتمردون لا ينتظرون سوى ذلك.
فلهذا يجب علينا أن نطاردهم أينما كان ونجعل توحيد البلاد.
وستأتينا من دول أخرى.
أهلا سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك ليس بخير. يجب أن ترش وجهك بقليل من الماء.
Thank you.
good. Now find a weapon. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
كيف لا يهمك أمريكا؟ هي من أعظم الدول في العالم.
Open the door for me. I need to confirm that your mom is dead. Hurry!
Salim?
Abi! Abi! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكة!
Get out of here.
سوف نقتلها. أتعادل الأول من يفعل ذلك؟
لا هنا.
إنهم يختبئون هناك.
10 years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. Going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on?
Jody, listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
I ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure...
Oh, it's over, Nathan. Through being their toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen,
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.